Hi, my name is Levi, and I am transgender. When I say transgender, what I mean by that is that I transcend gender, not that I go from one gender to the other, like many transgender people. I came to this conclusion, Magic 8 Ball, am I a man? Outlook not good. Magic 8 Ball, am I a female? No. The way I came out was that I first decided I'm a lesbian. I'm a female-bodied person who likes other female-bodied people. So I lived my life like that for a while. And then I did drag at a drag competition as a drag king. And I came so much more alive on the stage than I had been prior to that ever. It was like a whole new me was sparked and ignited, and I was so excited to keep doing it. It was the first time I'd ever bound or packed, and to bind is to make your chest appear more masculine. To pack is to, sport some male genitalia. So I went through this whole, like, within the gender binary, like, do I fit on this female side? Because I had lived for that on that side so much of my life, and it had never felt right. So I clearly thought, well, then the other step must be that I'm male, just with a female body. And so I did the whole, like, my friends are going to call me he, they're going to call me Levi, that's my preferred name, and therefore I must be male. Oh, I'm sorry. But it was still not sitting right with me, and I wasn't quite sure why. I was trying to do everything right, and it just, life was getting really hard. I wasn't enjoying things like I used to, like, drag, what I loved, became more of, like, this is what I have to do, this is how I know I can pass, because, you know, I'm passing within, like, the community who's watching me do drag, and the other drag performers accept me, and, you know, I pass them, I have a community now that I didn't have being female. Oh, sorry, my bad. But it wasn't until recently that I realized that I didn't need to be either male or female. That was a huge weight lifted off my shoulders, because for once I could finally step back and be like, no, you know what? I'm me. That's all I am. That's who I am. And I'm excited about it.